at a check on your money. KCRA money expert Kelly Brothers is joining us now.
That's right. Before Apple came out today, you had Nokia introducing a tablet yesterday and Microsoft putting on sale the Surface 2. That went on sale at midnight, so trying to steal a little thunder from Apple. But today is Jobs Tuesday. First time that's ever been the case, but our Jobs Friday was delayed because of the government shutdown. 148,000 jobs added last month. That was below expectations. However, the unemployment rate did drop to 7.3%, and all this in a strange way is good news for the market because it means the Fed is more likely to leave quantitative easing in place as is, at least for a few more months. We'll see. Here are the real-time numbers this morning as we have the S&P already starting at an all-time record high, and we're up again. Dow up 32 points, getting close to 15,500. NASDAQ up 18. The S&P is up 6. Stock of the morning, Netflix. Amazing story when you look at their subscriber ads over the last year. October 24th of last year is trading at $60 a share. Now it's at $380. And finally, closer to home, SureWest will indeed become Consolidated Communications. They were bought by that company just over a year ago. But the main point is, if you have a SureWest email address, you will get to keep it. Guys, back to you.
All right. That's important for a lot of people. Thanks.
It sure is.